All right, welcome back, my lovely little monsters, to the next episode of Security Breach. I've got a lovely few people in the chat on Twitch for me today, so if you hear me answering any questions or giving odd little commentary, it will be me answering their questions. So don't worry about why I'm randomly saying things that are a little bit odd or a bit out of what I'm doing. Last episode we did the destruction ending with Vanny, so now we're gonna go and try and do the arcade machine, or Princess Quest arcade machines, to try and get the alternate Vanny ending, to see how that one is. And then after that, we'll be hunting down the rest of the golden plushies, and hopefully get that ending as well. That makes a total of four endings that we've done. And in order, we have done main entrance, burn trap, loading dock ending, and destruction Vanny. Got two more to do. Just gonna get some more presents before I continue on. Just give me a moment and I'll go see what that message was. Dogecoin, thank you so much for the follow. Really appreciate it. I hope to see you around in future streams again, buddy. Really loved having you in this one. There we go. Hi, Bonnie. Oh boy. Okay, hopefully now with both of those Freddy upgrades, we can do the entire utility tunnel without having to worry about battery. And I'm not gonna get stuck this time. I'm not gonna get stuck in the water and having to try and call Freddy down to save me. Just to conserve power, just gonna go out this way. Can't, let me jump. There's a low-hanging banister. Why can't I not jump over it? Ah, the OG stage. Utilities and tunnels, staff only. Freddy! What? Huh? Bro, how did you get in the tunnels before I could? Okay, first one we can get is this one right here. I think there's quite a few presents down here we need to collect. That is golden plushie number 5, so that only leaves one left to get. First one right in here. Comedy mask. Sweet. There's nothing here. Nope. Let's see what's down here. First aid station, and we're going upstairs. This has a duffel bag and a disc. Ha ha. Gotcha. Ready, need you. Oh, sweet, we got a sun figure. Nice. I think she had a present behind these. Ta-da. Yeah. He's a foxy plushy. Ready? Okay, let's go. Smash through here. Smash through here. Wind figure, yay. I see that present down there, but I think it's one I've already opened. Yeah, hold on. My dude fully charged. See another present. Okay, there's a disc. Okay, onward. Anything in here? Nope. Okay, let's just go down this way first. Well, that was definitely Monty's doing. Okay, there we go. Ready, I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
Getting in here. Popcorn. Popcorn, TV, butters.
Hello, Vanessa. How are you feeling today?
Oh, hello.
You look a little tired. Hmm. Well, it's been a while since we last spoke. How's your anxiety been? You did so well with your calming protocols when we first worked together. Are you still using those? Yes? Okay, good. Well, now I understand there's a new issue. It came on just recently, rather suddenly. Can you tell me about it?
Yep, the butter.
What issue? I've been doing my job. I come in and sit at my desk and do my work.
Yes, yes, of course you do. Your performance reviews are good. But a routine check of your online history has revealed that you spent quite a bit of time with someone in an encrypted conversation. We have transcripts, and I've read them. But it's not clear what you're talking about in these conversations. I can't make sense of it. You must be getting something from these that I'm not getting, right?
Let's read these while this audio plays.
No one.
Defensive much?
Sometimes I talk with Lewis. He's in the marketing department.
Oh.
He's nice, I guess.
Yes, I see Lewis here. But
he is there, but you can't see. Alone in the dark, I found the key.
Good morning. Isn't it a pretty day? No? What's the matter? Oh, right. Too bright. I'll pull the shades. Better?
Vanessa with sensory issues?
Shades pulled, it feels like we're in a cubbyhole or a cave. Yeah? So you're not talking to me again today. This isn't all that productive, you know. Don't you think the sessions are more successful when you talk to me?
No.
You know, everyone associated with this company gets performance reviews, right? When my sessions don't get results, my reviews aren't very good. If you don't want to talk for your own sake, how about for mine? You don't want me to get in trouble, do you?
Nope, no, we don't want that.
I could be in the corner for a timeout. Yeah, you think that's funny, huh?
Does seem funny. I got a couple more. Yeah.
Go ahead. Sit down.
I don't know you. What happened to...
Oh, we'll get to know each other in no time. I've read
new therapist?
Your files, so I feel like we've been talking for weeks. I feel like I know your dad, too. Bill.
Excuse me, bitch.
Your dad's name was Bill. I'm sorry. What did you say?
I try to do what I'm supposed to do.
I know you do. Your supervisor notes that you follow instructions perfectly.
Mm-hmm.
Your dad made you follow instructions, didn't he? I'm talking about the custody battle between your mum and your dad. Your dad didn't play fair, did he? He used to make your mum look bad in court. I'm so sorry that happened to you. Do you want to talk about how that felt?
Why the fuck are you talking about my family?
To tell me it felt bad to have a parent scare you into saying things that weren't true. He manipulated you. It wasn't your fault. It's really sad. But it's common for one parent to use their child to hurt the other parent. I know your mom, after she lost the custody case.
You're supposed to be a good girl.
What happened to her had nothing to do with you. Even though it was your testimony that did it. Was that testimony true? No, I didn't think so. But your dad is to blame, not you.
Which one the fuck are you talking about, my family? That's got nothing to do with you. Feel like I'm missing stuff. I've searched every possible place I can think of where the rest of these presents could be. I hear Chico. Oh, what the fuck do I hear Chico? I think I'll go all the presents for down here. But alas, we must continue on. Freddy, what the fuck? The gate was already open, why do you have to smack it again? Where's he going? Ready. Hey, Dad. Can't see nothing here. I've already got that. Nothing there. Already got that. Already got stuff through there. I do not have that disc, though. Okay, first location, Roxy's Salon. Whenever they load in. And was there anything down here that could have been collected that I didn't do yet? There was a gift bag around here, but I've already collected it clearly. Trying to think where the last presents could be. Okay, that leads outside, which means I need to go back here. There it is, Princess Quest 1. Play. Press enter. Nope, no, 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 ow, 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 get off. Uh-oh. Okay, what in the fuck? What in the fuck is this game? One, two, three. Oh. One, two, three. One. Damn it. Okay, so those do stay lit. All right, take care. Aha! What on earth? Am I supposed to get this? Ooh, I was. Come on. What? What was that? Did I do it? Is that what I was meant to do? Quicker. This kid's going with so much fucking speed and stamina now, it's ridiculous. Two shoes and four fizzy pads will do that to a child. Okay, Princess Quest 2. Okay, so it's the X button. You're alive. That is good. Take care of you. Oh, we got a fucking sword now. Sweet. Door shut. Okay, let's go down. I can beat the shit out of these things now. Sweet. Nice, extra life. Come on. Okay. Aha. Stupid goddamn fucking bunnies. Okay. Okay, that's all of them defeated. Okay, Smoky. Sweet, 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 sweet. And this crossed over to here, so that's going to pass back through here. Oh, what in the what? Oh, 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 I know what needs to be done. Haha! Oh, you little fuck. Having this sword is so much better. There we go. Strange. Well, of course you would. You're taking in hearts. But get the fuck off my head. Die, you nasty things. Oh, hello. Aha. Ooh. Well, that's the door I came through previously, I think. No quest is done. Time to sleep. What's this? Bitch, I'm sorry, what? What? Huh? The fuck? Save any ending, here we come!
Gregory, you have a choice to make. The door is open, and you can go. Or...
hide out, right?
And Phaser Blast? Maybe we could catch her there. If she thinks I escaped, maybe we can surprise her.
Yes, come. Let us end this.
Let us do this. Oh, I can skip this bit. Yeah, I'm holding. Dang it. Assemble Freddy. No! Sacrifices must be made. I am so sorry. Stupid.
You can't hide forever.
Want a bet? Oh. Run past the chicken. Come on, 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 come on. Where the fuck do you think I'm going? Let me play. Whew. Whew. Here we go. That's Pirate's Cove. Okay, so I need the key to get through there. Damn it! Yeah, I want to continue. I want to not fuck this up. Something is not right. That's a plushie. Yo, even all these ones stopped. What's for the two random ass eyes staring at me? Foxy? Oh yeah, fucking off, fuck is he? Fucking bastard. There wasn't each corner, if I'm guessing right. Where are you going, fucko? Aha! That's a Vanny mask. What am I supposed to do with these? All I did was enter the room. I think I'm reaching the end of it. The fuck? Is that it? Is that all three of the games completed? I guess I'll find out when I get in the achievement. Oh, sweet. Ooh! Sweet! New ending! Oh, who is she? Who's she be? Nice over Freddy's head. Oh, hello, 3 stars. Well, that just leaves one ending left to obtain. We've just got to see if we can get every single golden plushie in the game, as well as locating every gift box and every duffel bag to get those achievements. There's still 8 achievements I've got left to obtain. So in the next episode, we're going to be hunting down those mystery boxes, gift bags, and completing the other arcade machines to get 100% completion of this game. I can already tell just from looking at percentages on these of our achievements, they're going to be the hardest ones to get. Heckler, Under Par, Up Up and Away, Hide and Seek Master, Very Important Person. Now, I think we'll be getting that one when we get the last golden plushie. Lost and Found, Oppa, and Trophy Time. Trophy Time has got a 0.3% of the amount of people who have obtained it compared to those who have actually got the game. So all these ones I've just read out, they're the ones who have been obtained, well, not as much as everything else. But next episode, that's what we're going to be doing. We're going to be hunting down the last presents, bags, and achievements. Because one of those, we need to get the final ending of the game. Now, I hope you enjoyed the episode tonight. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to stay tuned for future videos. Oh, hello. Oh! There's more to it! Oh, sweet. Anyway, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to stay tuned for future videos, folks. And I will see all of you in the next video. Bye-bye!